Shane here with Kitesurfing Magazine. I'm here with Kevin Wade, Action Sports Logistics. Kevin, take us through your new WMFG.
Yeah, pump. Absolutely.
Looking forward to seeing this.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, yeah, first off, yeah, stoked to see you guys, right? You know, it's been a couple years, right? Start to be kind of back outside and start doing these events again. So, yeah, we're really, really excited about the WMFG, stuff. We've been, partnered with and acquired the brand about a year ago, so we're very, very happy. I guess it's been longer than a year, but seems like a year minus COVID time. So this is our new pump. This is the 1.0P. So P stands for Pro. What it is essentially is a double barrel sup pump is essentially the concept. So exactly. So people want kind of the one-stop shop, right? You want a pump that you can pump up your kite, your wing, so many inflatable things happening and a lot of innovation happening in both, kite and wing. So there's a lot of higher PSI requirements. Let's say that with inflatable sups, you don't want to have a sup pump and a kite pump and a wing pump. So what this does is it gives you a little more volume than the 4.0T. We do have that 2.0D that we've had in the past, but that thing is kind of cumbersome, right? So great for demo events or schools.
That was a big one, right?
That was the big daddy, right? So that one's a really cool pump, but again, like I said, a bit cumbersome, so you can't really put that on your kite bag. You don't want to lug that down to the beach every time if you only got one or two kites to pump up. Cool. This gives you the benefits of that being that it's a three-stage pump. So again, a little more volume than the 4.0T, not too much more space that it takes up, about the same weight. So again, you can strap it to the side of your kite bag. But the three stages give you the ability to use both chambers, double action. Then you can switch it to both chambers, single action for like finishing off your kite, take you up into the 14, 15 PSI range. And if you switch it over to the third, that gives you all the pressure in a single shaft in the downward motion only. So that allows you to use and take this pump up to 30 PSI. So pretty much anything you want to throw at it, whether it's an inflatable mattress or inflatable SUP, wing, anything you need, this thing does it all. So we're really, really excited, really happy about it. Also has the new hose that we're using on all the fourth generation T and R pumps. So yeah, just a nice solid package, comes in at around 119. So it doesn't really break the bank, kind of falls again in that price range between our 4.0T and the 2.0D. And really excited about it. We've used it to pump up this giant tent and we're still alive. So
have you had any full-on competitions?
Like, not yet. Yeah, we've been thinking about doing like some pump offs, some giveaways, trying to figure out different ways to promote the thing. But and another thing about it is speaking of pumping off and getting it pumped fast, the added PSI, what it really does as well is you don't have to be He-Man to pump your kite up. A lot of times it's like smaller kid, lighter person, in general, those extra few pumps, those last pumps to kind of get your kite rigid can be a bit more difficult. So this thing is the other end of the spectrum. We call it the P because you kind of got to be a pro. You got to keep your mind not to overinflate your kite with this thing because it's so easy to use. Right. So that's the only thing about it. But yeah, for sure, we'll definitely get some pump offs and some other cool things going to promote. Maybe put you on the marketing team.
All right. Pump off, here we come.
Yeah, man.